The top 5 Excel features. Excel is packed out with features that many people aren't aware of, but which are actually really useful to know and may change the way you think about your work with spreadsheets. That's why we're going to present to you our top 5 Excel techniques, chosen for the extent to which they're both easy to use and powerful. Each point will be covered in a separate video in this short series, so make sure to check them all out. Number 5, left, right, mid, and trim. There are several useful little functions to chop up and reserve the contents of cells in new ways. First, the trim function. Trim removes any spaces from either end of a cell's value, which is especially important if you need to carry out any further functions with the data that use the number of characters, as usually these spaces are there by accident. Left, and its complement right, take a certain number of characters from the left or right-hand side of a cell and return what they are. For example, left A36 gives the first 6 characters running from the left of cell A3. Right A33 would give the last 3 running from the right. These functions are especially useful when you know that data in a cell actually contains other data, such as an invoice number also containing an order number as its first 6 characters, as seen here. You can also do a similar operation in characters in the middle of a cell using the mid function. You give the mid the target cell or data, the character number you want to be first, e.g. the 8th, and then how many characters after that you want to see. Again, this can be used to extract nested data from cells, but with a bit more flexibility than left or right. So now let's see all these functions in action. Say my supplier uses product codes that are made up of 3 characters to identify the product category, 3 characters to identify the color, and 2 digits to identify the size. I can use all 4 of my functions to create a neat way of featuring all the information my supplier sent me without having to manually dissect the full product code every time. First, I'll add some new columns to hold the 3 parts of the code. I'll use left with 3 characters to get the category, mid starting on the 4th character and taking 3 to get the color, and right with 2 characters to get the size. If I suspect that the product codes might have accidental spaces in them, I could instead get all of these functions to look at a trimmed version by adding a trim function around the reference to the product code in my formula. Finally, I can select my 3 new formula-driven cells and copy them down to reveal the separate codes for all of the products in my list. Much easier than having to count the characters in the full code in my head every time. There's also a slightly more advanced way to use these functions in cases where you don't always just want a certain number of characters, but we'll save that for another video. So that's all for left, right, mid, and trim. Head over to the next video to see our 4th favorite technique.